was pretty pretty stoked that some kind people gave up their seats for me. So sorry to those people if they're still on the tram.